Yeah, I walk these halls like I run this place. With all these tournaments I'm winning, man, I'm right on pace. I got another first place wrapped up in my case. You're face to face with operating on a deadly chase. The pace to be like me, boy, I'm all in control. I'm beating records so ahead, I'm almost 10 steps forward. You best get 10 steps back. In fact, you ain't that bad. You ain't no threat, you on a test. Let's see you on that mat. Click, clack, I'm winning matches and I dominate practice, which I don't really have to anymore. I'm just laughing at my competition passing. I leave them an ass whooping, and that's if it lasts with the period max. So believe it or not, Ripley, there's no way you can stop me, cause I hit takedown so phenomenally. I run this sport, man, my confidence flying. Now I'm talking to big names like Jason Bryan.
Raise my hand, raise my hand, raise my hand, raise my hand. I got the first place wrapped up in the bag. Now would somebody tell the referee to raise my hand?
Let me show you how I do it when I do what I do. I start maneuvering, they can't even keep up with me, dude. You know I take them down for two, but then I let them escape. They play it off like I got lucky, like they made a mistake. That's when I flip the switch on and put them right in their place. They go from angry, frustrated, right before they all break. They try and move in desperation like I ain't see that coming. So I just take them down again and let them up for the fun of it. Nothing personal, but this is why I train and I'm loving it. Making your parents go silent from just watching you suffer it. They say that I'm a bad sport, but I disagree. Taking it easy on opponents isn't how I succeed. You see, my standards are so high that I won't even achieve. That's why I push it every match until I can't even breathe.
Raise my hand, raise my hand, raise my hand, raise my hand. I got the first place wrapped up in the bag. Now would somebody tell the referee to raise my hand? Screaming people in the stands understand that from the whistle to the finish, I'm gonna kill it, man. I'm winning matches,